Pistons have got to figure out a way to get back to the movement and the off-the-ball play that they were enjoying in the first half. We haven't seen any of that in the second half.
Smith Jr.